anonymized names. They have to use like a chat GPT kind of thing, right? And for the anonymizer, just take every player name and have chat GPT make a name.